The apocalypse.
No, just another day at OHL.